In no way do I want to aid and assist the Islamic jihadists who want the green flag of the crescent and star to wave over the capital of the United States and over the White House of this country. I fear that radical Muslims who want to control the Middle East and ultimately the world would love to see In God We Trust stricken from our money and replaced with In Mooohamed We Trust.